took you long enough. Got some work for you.
Hey, your dumbass Vault Hunter pal is here, Brick.
Shut up, Rocco. All right, Slab. A Hyperion supply just landed in our turf instead of Jack's. Jack wants to destroy the supplies so we can't use them. You've got to stop it. Take Rocco's flags. I marked some key defense points. Drop a flag on any of them, and my slams will know where they gotta go and what kind of firepower they gotta bring. Central Tower. Here they come, Slab! Keep the bots away from the supply crate!
Thank you. It's a fine day, full of opportunity.
Broadcasting a 24-hour stream of propaganda to every family in the six galaxies, telling them to immigrate to that big-ass city he's building. You're gonna show them what a bad idea that really is. Go borrow Moxie's camcorder. Hyperion Corporation wishes to extend an olive branch, murderer. Should you considerably lower this world's bandit population, Hyperion is willing to reward you with a unique gun crafted just for you. Grinder Lottery is almost upon us. Mandatory tickets will be sent to each household next month.
Every day, the Sheriff of Lynchwood sends whatever iridium she's yanked from the mines back to Jack. That stops today. You're gonna blow up the train that she uses to transport the stuff. Get to the demolition depository.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Thank you. Faster!
I think Soldier Boy's here to collect a bounty on us. And I think you got paid in advance. Ain't that right?
Damn, you got me.
Where is it, you slag? Where's the money?
Come on, guys. Don't hold it against me. I just wanted to turn you idiots in and have the town you stole the money from chant in my name. Is that too much to ask for? Okay. Evidently it is.
Where's the bloody money?
It's in there.
What?
This little box thing? It's a storage deck unit. Just toss it on the ground and it'll open. Fine. That was too easy.
That ain't no storage deck! What the hell? Chew him up, turret!
Damn, I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Looks like the wall's made of polycrite, which only dissolves when exposed to skag bob. I got an idea. We need a bomb covered in skag bob. Now this ain't gonna make a lot of sense, but just bear with me. First, find some laxative.
Whoa!
Eyes deceive you, and illusion fools you all. I am
Let's go
you.
There!
Oh,
all of them!
You robbed your bank last week. I accept cash.
All right, here's your 10,000.
The warrant says 20,000.
The warrant also specified alive.
Fair enough.
The hell you looking so sad for? You're still making more money than anyone around here will see in 6 months.
It's not the money. It was just easy, you know? Too easy.
What's the matter? You didn't get enough glory in the military?
Oh, there was plenty of glory. Just the kind that winds you up on this hellhole of a planet.
Angel, are we hearing this live right now?
Yes. Why?
Get the Hyperion Truth Network on the line now.
Thank you.
Sheriff's bank is basically the dream job. Head to the bank and case the joint.
Merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. Welcome to my humble shop.
Thanks for the scratch. Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
Caveat emptor. I need your business.
Who needs a medical license when you got style? Save your gold during life. Set out.
Congratulations. You have fulfilled fulfilled Hyperion's contract. You've earned the right to a unique weapon. Please return for your reward.
Some explosives. That may be my favorite sentence I've ever said. Anyway, there should be a bandit around there named Mad Dog. Some kids love to toss dynamite in my slabs when they came into town. Take him out and get his boomers.
Yeah!
Shut the door at the end of the track before the bomb reaches it.
Mm-hmm.
gonna put it on a collision course with the sheriff's Iridium train. I had one of my slaves set up a detonator for the bomb cart. Get to it before the train leaves.
Let me tell you something about Brick. We snagged him during the fall of New Haven. He never sold out his friends, but his puppy, it was this little brown thing. Once I wrapped my hands around its neck, Brick lost it. You could barely hear the crack of the bone over.
Don't hit the detonator until it's right on top of the train. You parked the explosion? Damn it, we missed our shot.
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor. Out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.